Burke claimed the life of George Freemont, a man with alleged links to organized crime. This was the conclusion to an ongoing investigation headed up by Detective Burke that was part of a major crackdown on the distribution of illegal narcotics in the area. In a press conference, Police Chief Keppler praised his department for their swift action.
Bad bitches in the flow right now. Damn girl, just to turn up. I'm so hot in here. Got to burn up. High pressure. Yo, cafe. Them guys turn wagon. The girls are bent wagon. Can't copy your actions. You smashing and flashing. They just simply rehashing. Y'all make them walk. Y'all make them walk. I know just what you like. I know your appetite. I'm here to feed you right.